Hello, welcome to the UltFone channel. Today my phone says my passcode is not correct. I am 100% sure that it is correct. How can I get into my phone? Once you have set up a passcode, Face ID or Touch ID on your iPhone, it will ask for the iPhone passcode to unlock. However, some users encounter the situation that iPhone won't accept the correct passcode, or a new iPhone won't unlock with the correct passcode. In this video, we will explain why this happens and provide available methods to fix iPhone passcode not working. Why is my passcode not working on my iPhone? There are many possible reasons leading to the iPhone passcode not working. An iOS software glitch. According to the user's feedback, many iPhone passcode not working issue came after new iOS upgrading. User's faulty operation. Enter a screen password wrongly over 10 times by naughty kids, or inadvertently in your pocket, etc. Here are some methods for you to try when you encounter these problems. Way 1. Force restart iPhone and enter passcode. The first solution does not require too much. Sometimes iPhone passcode not working can be easily solved by rebooting the device. Press the volume up, volume down, then long press the side button. Restart your iPhone and see if the screen password is working. Way 2. Fix iPhone passcode stopped working in iCloud. To remove the iPhone passcode, another way you could try is to remotely erase your iPhone with iCloud. Here we will show you how. Go to iCloud.com on your computer. If required, sign in with your Apple ID. Then at the top of the browser, select all devices. You can see all the devices under the same Apple ID. Select the device you want to erase. Then tap on Erase iPhone, which will erase your whole device, including its passcode. Way 3. Use UltFone iPhone Unlock. UltFone iPhone Unlock is a tool can help you reset and remove your screen passcode in 3 clicks. Now, let's see how it works. We need to connect iPhone to computer. In order for the device to be recognized by the computer, we need to put it into recovery mode. Press the volume up, then volume down, and then press and hold the side button until you see the computer icon. Okay, go back to UltFone iPhone Unlock. Hit the Unlock Now option, then Next. Here we download the firmware. You can see that it is completed. The startup screen is on your iPhone. It means your iPhone has been unlocked without passcode. Just like this. So guys, that's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.